You want to empty the tank. You want to feel good about your Christmas break and enjoy it. And we got a tilt here. Max Domi. Oh, what I love to see that.
Well, Max Domi going against Peter Holland. And look at Shane Doan on the bench chirping Holland.
I would have loved to see that. Max Domi's father in the house, Ty Domi, no stranger to dropping the gloves.
That's his first NHL fight, right?
Not sure if they'll get fives in this one as Holland still has both his gloves on, but Domi was chucking for the fences there. I would have loved to see how he handled himself. I don't know a whole lot about him as far as how he handles himself in these type of situations. And here's how it all started. Holland hits him up high. And Domi comes right over and says, let's go.
Toronto penalty number 24, Phoenix penalty number 16, 5 minutes each for fighting.
Oh, they both get fighting majors. Not a good exchange for the Coyotes. I would like to see that one go a little bit longer. Not sure if he caught Holland's chin on the way down, but he threw a bomb from downtown. Somewhere in this building, Ty Domi was loving that.